If you have Office 365, this is the best way to get live feedback from your audience during a presentation. And the good news is, you already have all the tools to do it for free. The tool you need to use is Microsoft Forms, which comes with all versions of Office 365. Here's how you do it. Log into your Office 365 portal and select Forms from the menu. You may need to click on Explore All Your Apps and scroll down until you see Forms and click on it there if it's not already in the menu. Once you're in the Forms menu, you can click on a new form or new quiz. It doesn't matter which one. We'll select Quiz and add a question. We'll make it a choice and we'll call this, "How happy are you with your job?" And it comes up with some pre-selected choices. We're going to add all. Just fill in as many questions you want, add any options you want to, and you'll have your form ready to go. Now the key to being able to make this live is we're going to go over here to the Share button. And you have a choice here of only people in my organization or anyone with the link can respond. I'm going to choose anyone. The other one requires the user to log in to Office 365 from their mobile device in order to answer your quiz. For this example, we're just going to make it available to anybody, and that way it prevents them from having to go through those steps. Then click on QR code. Now, if you're not familiar with a QR code, it is a 3D barcode that can be scanned using a photo image from any mobile device. And when you scan that, it actually turns it into a link that you can click on and you can respond to the survey questions. So you can download this and now share this QR code on the screen during the middle of a presentation. You can print it out. You can hand it out as a flyer. You can put it on a billboard and make it displayed so that people can just scan that barcode at any point you want during your presentation. And it will give a link to those users to click on where they can fill in the survey responses. So I'm going to take this and I'm going to slide it over to my other desktop. And we're going to come to the responses section. And now you have an active survey that is ready to go during your presentation. Now on the bottom right-hand screen, I'll show you what the image on your cell phone looks like when you're doing these recordings. As you can see, the form comes up based on the QR code scan, and somebody can submit the results. And instantly you see the responses come up on the screen with a graph and the fact that I selected extremely happy. Next person comes in, selects it again. Let's say they answer it somewhat happy and submit their results. And now you see those results come up as well. The beauty of this solution is the QR code can be printed out ahead of time and given any way you want to. You can even be in a Skype meeting and you can display the QR code on the screen so that people remotely can scan that QR code and actually respond to your survey questions at the same time. So your entire audience, remote, local, anywhere they are, will be able to respond live and you'll get the responses and be able to show them to people as they're collecting data live. It's a great solution, works really well in a corporate environment for any kind of live polling that you want. You can also review the answers by clicking on this link. And you can open them in Excel. One thing to note, the email address is anonymous, but if you had the setting to where people only in your organization can log in and do it, then you'll see the names of the people that did respond. If you go back to Forms, you'll see that the quiz that you created is there, and you can just click on it to open it up again when you want to come back to that location. So you can spend the time to prep these quiz questions prior to your meeting and have them ready to go for your live meeting. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.